our show tonight. We are glad to have you here tonight, because tonight we pay tribute to one of the greatest entertainers. He's been called the King of Rock and Roll, and of course we know that man is Elvis Presley. And tonight I will take you through the 50s, 60s, and the 70s, and I hope that I do something that you like, because we are here to entertain you and to make you happy. For those of you who are not aware of this, this marks this week and tonight ends the 16th anniversary of the death of Elvis Presley. Of course, a lot of you don't remember, but August 16th, 1977. Do you know where you are? You know where you were the day that Elvis died? Think about that. Well, that was 16 years ago. 16 years ago, and the man is a phenomenon. He has sold more records than any other artist in the world. Regardless of whether you think it's pop, jazz, rock and roll, gospel, rhythm and blues, or any other type of music. And that means if you were to stack those records back to back right here in the middle of this room, it'd go around the world almost 3.5 times. That's how many records Elvis has sold.
You'd have to tonight, have people step back.
Might have to step back just to have, but tonight we're only going to do just a tiny portion of some of those records, but we hope we do some songs that you like. And here's one of my favorites right here. Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day? Oh, when I kissed you, would I call you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze in your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, you know, someone said that this world's a stage. Each of us must play a part. But fate had me playing in love with you, it's my sweetheart. In Act One is where we met. You read your lines so cleverly in. I never missed a cue. And then came Act Two. You seem to change, though you act strange, and I've never known. But honey, you'd lie. You said that you love me, and I had no cause to doubt you. What I'd rather go and hear your lies than to go and live without you. And now the stage is bare, and I'm standing with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, they can break the curtain. Something like this right here. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of lonely street. That's Heartbreak Hotel. Die. And of course, this show you couldn't do a tribute to Elvis without doing some of those great classics like Blues Away Shoes. But also, I'd like to take you and do some other things that Elvis recorded later on in his life and in his career that probably you're not going to recognize as Elvis songs. This next song is taken from the album, or if you have the double album, from Vegas to Memphis to Memphis to Vegas, if you have that particular album. If you don't, they've also released it in two separate albums, another way to get in your pocket. And and they usually do. Anyway, this is taken from the motion picture Inherit the Wind. Watch him. The same thing.
Have to leave those annoying. those girls. Oh, did you ever get one of those girls who's awful nice and cold as ice? You ever get one of those girls? Oh, did you ever get one of those girls?
Girls, 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 girls.
You ride a drive with the gigernet. You're counting on those kisses that you're gonna get. Closer, closer, and she hollers, oh, did you ever get one of those girls who just wants to watch the show? One of those days when nothing is right from morning to night. You ever get one of those days, boy? You ever get one of those days? You're on a Sunday bed and then it starts to pour. You run to pose and I mean you scratch into your soul. It's come Prince and carry off the bread. Hey, you ever get one of those days when you should have stayed in bed?
Watch out in this great state of Wisconsin that you have so many trees and so many bushes and things, and you have a lot of, it's a beautiful state, really it is, trust me. If some of you people have never been out of this state, you think, oh man, you really don't know what you have, because trust me, I put more miles on this body. As a matter of fact, the International Trucking Association gave me a belt buckle for as many more miles than any other trucker in the world, and it was bronze. But we go across, and it looks, where we live, it looks like dinosaurs really dumped there, you know what I mean? It's like, there's nothing out there. And you gotta be careful, because you get a lot of poison ivy.
Here.
Around here. Not here. We live. We don't have any, but
no,
you have some.
No poison ivy.
How many people have poison ivy? How many?
We don't have mosquitoes out there.
Now, come on. I know somebody in here has had poison ivy. Don't give it. Denise has had poison
ivy. All right,
yeah.
We have some honest people over here.
Okay, I want to just give you some. I want to just let you know that if you get poison ivy, you get it underneath your fingernails from scratching. See? But what you don't want to do is you don't want to trip. You don't want to scratch any other part of your body that you can't get to. Because that stuff has a tendency to crawl right up there in the spots you don't want to know about. You know, Denise, you know what I'm talking about, right?
Of course she does.
What are you talking about?
Talking about poison ivy.
Mm-hmm. Spot.
Huh?
Spot.
Yeah.
Explain that spot to us.
Yeah, no.
Oh. I used to have a dog named Spot.
Yeah, I had a dog named Jane. I got rid of her. I'd like to continue on now with the portion of our program. Don't interrupt the popping. That noise and the popping is from the interactive TV things up there. I asked for a banner. It says Elvis is appearing here. So they put a banner up there right there. It says interactive TV. It didn't say a damn thing about Elvis. So we figured out, hell, we can make more money with that thing. We get whatever. It's amazing. Anyway, where was I?
Who knows?
I don't even remember what
you
I was
doing. You were doing some movies.
I was doing some movies.
Were you on a movie
and I got off on this poison ivy.
You were offered the part in Ben-Hur, but Colonel Parker
turned it down. Yeah.
Here's a beautiful song. We're gonna take you back in time a little bit. 1956, 1957. Let's go back and do some old Elvis classic songs.
They're beautiful
songs. Yeah.
Beautiful.
You know why they're beautiful?
Why?
Because they made a hell of a lot of money. That's why. Okay, let's do it to it, guys.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I met you like a man on a buzzy tree. My friend Sam acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up, shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when you have such luck? I'm in love, I'm all shook up in my heart. it so. It scares me to death when she touches my hand. The water chill I got lives like a volcano in the sun. But I'm proud to say that she my buttercup in love. I'm all shook up in my heart. But I come in love, I'm all shook up. Get in my past, none of you should look right ahead.